Hi there, it's another ND Crafts video, and it's Saturday. Sorry, my baby is sleeping. It's Saturday, and the day after when my first set of yarn came in, and I have good news. We're unboxing the next one, so let's go ahead and look. Oh, this looks so good already. Okay, let's take a look. Oh my gosh. It's soft. This one's soft too. Oh my goodness. I'm really liking this. Oh my goodness. I like how it has kind of a reddish tint involved. It's a little bit more on the red side, which is good because I didn't want it to be too purple because I feel like there isn't that much purple to the Frances Humber shawl. Yeah, it's a little bit more on this side than this side. So let's go ahead and cast on and see how it looks. But I got four of them. And this is wool, this is Knit Pal Wool Wonders Burnt Maroon. Oh, I could have looked at this. Now, I already have this, I think I'm just, well, let's take a look against this. Yeah, I think I'm just going to use two strands of the lace weight yarn with the wool. Oh yeah, I think that'll be great. Okay, let's take a look here. Sorry, I just want to get my yarn just right before I cast on. Because I would hate for there to be issues because of it. We're already having issues. That's strange. Okay. Now this one wants to have issues. Okay. All right. Got my needles here, and I'm gonna do 5mm, so 5 millimeters for the actual pattern, and what I did is I actually put two cables together just because in the end it's going to be kind of big. But that's with what I have. Well, this isn't right. I'm going to take this off. This is supposed to be another extender and I don't need another extender. Okay, my pattern starts off with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Excuse me. Okay. I'm gonna cast on. 2, 3. Oh, yes. That looks, I like that a lot.
Okay.
We're starting. This is great. I'm gonna cast on here. Three. Oops. Uh-oh. Let's try this again. Oh, I think this is going to be one of my best pieces in because of the type of yarn that I got here. Okay, that feels much better. Casting on. Oh my goodness. Okay. There's that. Cast it on. Okay. All right. Let's do our first row. Oh yeah. Yeah, I like it. Okay, celebrate. This is our first row. Knit it in. Okay. All right. I'm going to end our unboxing video and first row. Exciting. And then I am going to record as much of me as I can knitting the prototype. So this is technically the prototype, and I'm hoping that if it works really well, like, that it'll end up just being the final piece. So that's the hope and the dream. So, but yeah, so that's the beginning right there, and I'm super stoked. And then we'll take care of this tail later. But oh yeah, I think this is going to be great, and I think I have enough yarn. I think I'll be okay. So, alright, thanks for watching, and keep an eye out for my first, just like, time lapse of me making this. Alright, bye!